You see, it's hard to let people go, and all you've ever known is people coming, getting close, and then go. You learn to cope. You learn to let stupid shit go, cause life goes on, that's just how life goes. Can you really feel me, though? People keep digging into my life, which is unwise, cause I'll drag them down to the depths of my soul. Hellacious and dark haze me further. I'm colder now, I'll freeze your toes if you get too close. What's that mean? You'll get frostbite on your feet as I leave you feeling frozen. I've said it before, all these allegations are entertaining. I'm done explaining anything, I don't need to plead my case anymore. I closed the door when I started moving forward. I learned that life is better when you rest and poor. All this shit talk I'm hearing is getting old and boring. I'm ignoring all this ignorant bullshit. Thanks, facts, everyone who matters knows what's truth and what's fact. So when you're spreading those lies about me, you're not changing their minds about me. You're exposing the true you that you've been hiding. I'm getting used to the way things are, standing with your scars and all. I'm gonna be the man I am till I fall, no matter what befalls. I've been falling and getting up, standing tall all my life. Either wrong or the right, through all the long, drawn-out, drama-filled nights. I finally found my peace of mind while searching for the sounds of silence. And anyone who tries to take my peace of mind will get a peace of mind for speaking their minds about my life when I get online and speak about my life in a rhyme.
Shout out to WD Bullies.